probably Trump fans scared to say something. Thank you.